time through the net. She told me he was a storyteller. I said, yes, stories. Those are the things that, you know, you tell the people you're up with. No. Stories. And I didn't quite understand it. Someone who was involved with music and theater